朗德黑兰的高空一个亮点巨打成响。这是伊朗 Telegram 上互传的画面，随后就是坠地大爆炸。八号乌克兰航空 PS752 空难事件起飞两分钟后，雷达随着爆炸断讯。
It was 6:15 a.m. local time。
时间往回推四小时，当地清晨两点，伊朗发射16枚飞弹越过伊拉克边境，直捣美军基地。不过这时疑点来了。
The evidence indicates that the plane was shot down by an Iranian surface-to-air missile。
早前伊朗革命卫队为了复仇，对外宣称使用地对地导弹打美军基地，但杜鲁多指出飞弹是地对空，而且疑似是俄罗斯研发的 SA-15， 让川普又逮到机会骂人。
It was flying in a pretty rough neighborhood, and somebody could have made a mistake. Some people say it was mechanical. I personally don't think that's even a question.
到底什么问题？伊朗跟乌克兰专家在找到黑盒子后坐下来谈。
The Iranians are saying that they have the capability to read those black boxes. However, they are saying one of those black boxes is damaged and not sure whether they can read it.
面对伤心欲绝的家属，美国国会在这个时候通过了战争权力决议案，避免川普看到黑影再开枪。美伊关系生变之际，突如其来的空难不止赔上176条性命，更将国际局势卷成麻花卷。三立新闻邓报道。